Time to hit on the Snow Bunny.
You got some balls rolling into town like that.
I saved y'all last.
Look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggy's showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase him out of town. He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker. Those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed. Shit. You really want to piss off the cult? Get the Widowmaker back.
Or do you just want me to get your dad's truck?
We're not just gonna roll over and give the folks here something to cheer about.
You just want your dad's truck.
Guard at a grain elevator east of here.
Keep lying to me, and I'm gonna hit you upside the head with one of the bottles. Watch. Hey. Chill. Wait, I'm out. What you get for lying? Alright, I wasn't listening there. Where are we supposed to be going? You're a damn Widowmaker. I'm gonna be your Widowmaker. Yeah, this game doesn't really have perks. We can do this. 7 points available. I'm gonna choose help increase because I'd be dying. Wow, that's some bullshit. All right, well, I guess that's all. There we go. Widowmaker. Oh, so y'all just want me to get the damn truck. Oh. Alright. Well, this one's the closest, so I'm just gonna do that one. Get my own beauty. And I'm gonna call it the combo. Ooh, wait a minute there. Oh yeah. A little bit dusty. That'll make it work. Pulling up. What's up? Wait, I'm too short. If I die. Thank you. Hey, mind your own beef, okay? Shit. If you go down, then we just about to ask you. I knew you was it. Alright. I'm coming back for your ass. Dog, you better not be fighting. It's not what we came to do. Walk up quietly. Oh yeah. Fuck it. How? I can already hear everybody talking shit. Oh shit. Please, and your dumbass dog goes in there fighting. And this is why I'm gonna die. How did you even get hit? Oh shit. Can I cling back to life? Is somebody gonna come save me? And so I fucking... I just don't know. Bingo. Alright, that didn't do shit. Ooh, colonizer. Alright, chill out with that sniper. I think I just killed everybody. I don't know how that didn't kill me. Hey! Alright. Where the gun at? Because I can't use this no more. Go down, because I ain't coming outside to save you. Pulling up on me. I just killed dog. Oh, damn. Alright, so we're gonna try this shit one more time. Alright, let me just be safe. If this is a car, I got to. Where? Oh shit. He ain't died, but...
Keep those sinners at bay! Reinforcements incoming!
Alright, look, that was all the plan. Yeah, you stay quiet. Cross the street. What the... Boomer, what are you doing? What are...
We're coming up from the south!
your ass in these leaves now. If you can't pay for it, don't pick shit up. It worked. It worked. Alright, how your ass get all the way over there? No, get his ass if you want. Dumbass. I can't do it this dog anymore. We gotta find. We hiring Sally from the bar, okay? Cause you is something else. Chuck out in here. Loot. Oh, we got a crack case. Oh, hey, wait. Not me. Too far. You can baseball my damn dog, but not me. Bruh, ain't you ran over? See, that's a crackhead train. Alright. We did it. All with the pistol. I thought I was getting Roberta. Where's she at? Oh, there go Meryl. Then you ask him to drive past me. Pissing his cornflakes.
Not good. They made off with my truck. Deputy, they must have taken off with the Death Wish. That's bad news. It's got an M60 loaded onto it. We gotta get it back before the cult goes around making Swiss cheese out of everything. Thing guzzles gas the way I do beer. If we're lucky, the Peggies are filling it back up. Check the Golden Valley gas station. The closest one.
That's a sweet dog.
It's like he took the screenwriting from Game and Illuminati. It's just great. That's shit's hilarious. Like this game was early gold for me. Oh, whoa, go back. You got no artillery like that, go back. Alright, I need all the guns y'all got. Because I wasn't prepared for all that. You know, I guess I'll in war mode now.
Wanna do me a solid? Great What's job solid? Getting this place back from the cult. My squad tried to defend the garage, but they were too much for us. We got caught and they locked us up. They were gonna decide if we go to John, Jacob, or Faith. If you could sweep the area and free the rest of my squad, I'd be obliged. I just need a bit of time to catch my breath.
You just don't want to get killed. Everybody's a pussy.
U.S. Auto is fucking high lower if you ask me.
God damn it. Can this thing even recording?
Yeah, it's on. You're doing a great job, Daddy.
Ooh. Yeah, I got a scope. Y'all ain't got no scopes. not about to find this man prisoners. I can get the hell on with that. Oh, are they just around here? Oh! Oh! What kind of shit? Oh, you don't get to gut him no more? Wow, that's bullshit. Alright. Alright, you bet. Alright, dog, you supposed to be over here helping. What you doing? If it kill you, it's on you. Oh, you use a hoe, you left me. Alright, bro. Alright. Yeah, I got your ass where I want you. Alright, maybe not. I can't aim. You know what? Happy I finally found the sniper, because I'm definitely about to use it. Shot you in the ass. Well, prisoner 1-1 is dead. Number 2. 1, 2, skip a few. 3, 4, open the door. Alright. Sweet baby! Whoa. Hey. Only I walk around with the missiles out here. What? What does that even mean? No, I don't want you, Dennis. Oh, you locked in there, sweetie, huh? I couldn't just shoot the door open, like. What's up? You mine. Forget the dog. Come on. We on some Bonnie and Clyde shit. Yep, you ready to ride. Let's go. Do I need
nice job. It falls in.
A silencer for this? And I'm gonna go with survey says yes. Yeah, yo ass. Oh. Do I get 2? Wait a minute. Now, Betsy. You told me you was coming with me, and you coming my way. Best believe that. Where your ass go? Oh, that's rude. That's rude, rude. What? Alright.
Dog meat's not half bad.
Come on. You. No, I want you. Oh, what kind of... Come here, Boomer. You gotta go. You cock-blocking back. I'll be back for you. Oh, that's expensive. Weapons. Where's the one I got now? Is that what I got now? No, that's what I got now. Customize. Ooh. Big bank, take little bank. I see how it gotta be. I'll just sell something. Yep. I don't need it. Damn, how many I got? Can I sell all of them? What is that? This? Alright, thank you. Now can I buy it? Mm. Oh, I thought I had enough for the extended. I'm $20 off. Use a hoe. Next time, let your village get burned and pillaged. What's up, Meryl? Oh, which you want? Okay. All right. Good. Oh. Oh, y'all on the other stuff. Oh. No. Oh, we got captured. All right. Well, I'm gonna make this a new episode. Well, fuck it now. That's some shit right there.
To judge, deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
To Eden. Not this one.
Ah, you bitch.
This one's not clean.
Ah, you a hoe.
Sin prevent that. Bring that one to me.
And I'm still off this.
Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance.
I'm here because you got warrants.
You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside. This one shall reach the atonement. Or the gates of Eden shall be shut.
Confess every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small, I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
I ain't even get to fuck no shit up yet.
Right away, we'll be okay, right?
No, you'll make it worse.
Why?
because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, and you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off for you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
God damn.
I get kidnapped again.
And show them no mercy.
You know, my bad. I meant to come to the church, but I didn't. Look.
Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
Alright. Are we pulling up? See, this is where my rocket would come in handy, but I ain't even gonna care. I'm moving up. Shit. I didn't know you was talking about me. There's a little bit of aim assist, I noticed, but whatever makes me want to look good, whatever happens. Siege the hill. It is ours. I love how dark it gets at night. No, 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 fuck no. Exactly what I've been waiting on. I don't want the boomstick. I'll take the ammo.
Come here. I have a plan. I knew it meant trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. We got you back. But there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle, too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
Whoever is generous to the poor lends to the Lord.
We gotta get him! Can't leave Merle behind!
How ain't y'all back there?
Okay.
Huh, hey. I could have hit you, couldn't I? My bad. Yeah, praise him. All that shit. Oh yeah, Merle's definitely down there. This y'all green crack. Oh! What happened? Wait a minute. What is that, like the sixth? this isn't a safe place. See, it ain't no farther than where I was. Oh.
Get in.
Alright, run. Run.
Whoa, shit. Some bullshit. I double tapped it when I got on. My God. Fuck this game. Fuck this game. Alright, we on it again. Really don't, I'm gonna let him shoot one more time.
Fucking fire's out of control.
He's gonna kill me. You know what? Just gonna take the bridge. There's somebody down there. Yep. Hey. Let me get across the bridge first. Alright, you can just. What kind of shit? I got a sniper. Alright.
The cult sending reinforcements.
Oh, reinforcements coming from that way. Then we got Ellie's over there. How to aim with this, but okay, well, I'm dying. Oh my God. I'm gonna try it like four times in this one little. Like it.
Deputy, we've sent in a chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
Look, never.
A flare! More Peggy's are gonna be here in a minute. Sweet Jesus!
Put it down, cowboy.
Oh shit! We gotta go ahead. Make the room take. What the hell?
What the hell?
You got some sort of death wish?
Ain't no boy sneaking out. You rolling down the hill and shit.
Oh shit! Use the mortar!
Oh fuck that, I'm using my damn mortar. Alright, wait. Why y'all always trying to pull up on me?
Can't ever do real people first. I do just think he cars in and shit. I thought y'all was free. I'm supposed to be getting on the plane now. Not till every last one of them dead. Alright, we out. Oh, y'all trying to leave me. Oh. We are gonna be shot down on some bullshit.
Now you see what we're up against. They're taking us against our will, deputy. I know you're looking for your friend, but Falls End was just a piece of the whole community that needs our help. Once we're strong enough, we'll free every last one of those prisoners. That's a promise.
I don't know if this is a good place to stop an episode or I'll wait till we land.
I can't believe you made it out of that alive. If Eden's Gate didn't take you seriously before, they sure do now.
They're down there!
Oh, shit. Alright, wait. What? Y'all just fighting into the... Y'all just be dropping like flies. What you doing, bruh?
I won't forget this.
Yeah, can the mission be over now?
Can't believe you made it out of that alive. If Eden's Gate didn't take you seriously before, they sure do now.
Let's go make a mess. Thanks to you, I can drink at the Spread Eagle again.
Soon enough. That sign out there in the hills ain't gonna hold much weight.
Alright, well, I guess we just leaving. So I'm gonna stop that here. Yeah, keep watching. Like, subscribe if you like it. Thank you. And I'll be making more later. Later, dearge!